Half the fun of the trip is the aesthetic of lostness.